Hi, Doug from Toadworks here. I'm going to be demoing our John Bull overdrive pedal here, based on a certain English pedal, as you can imagine from the name. I'm going to start out comparing the clean to the low gain setting. Okay, so here's our clean tone. And here's the John Bull with low gain. Nice smooth decay there. So we're gonna up the gain a little bit here, about a quarter of the way up. Sounds something like this. Mid's about halfway up. Next we're gonna go up to the 12 o'clock position and all the controls. This is what our buddy Howard Leese likes. That's how he sets his. It sounds something like this. Next setting we're going to do is one of my favorites, the old 80s settings, like your old 800. What you do there is you back the mids up some, give it some presence. The presence is generally effective from 12 o'clock or 11 o'clock on up. Below that it doesn't really do anything, which is actually rather like my DSL. So we're going to have for 80 sound, we'll get it about there, about yay, and about so. Which I quite love, having grown up then. Okay, from there, we're going to show you how it sounds the way Ryan likes it, with the mids up quite a bit, and just a little bit of presence.
Sweet!
Actually, I like that sound quite a bit myself, too, to be honest. It sounds something like this. Next thing we're going to show here is the gain control, about three quarters of the way up, mids about noon, just a little bit of presence rolled in. Sounds like this. Give her all she's got. This is the maximum gain she can deliver. A little lower mids, a little more presence, but not quite 80s. Thank you. remember most of the sounds. Okay, so that's our John Bull pedal. I'm Doug. We're at ToadWorksUSA.com. Thanks for watching.